Fisher can't get it around Cody Franson, who ran into the corner of the rink. Fisher running Franson, and he hit that corner curved glass face first. Well, the good thing about this is that that glass is now there, because that was that turnbuckle. The turnbuckle that would have been there would have been far more damaging. But is this going to be a penalty?
Carlisle's asking for five, and he's badly cut. Yeah, and that's a push from behind by Fisher, and then, oh boy, he hit the stanchion, I believe, and that's why Franson is cut so wide open the way he is. And right on the numbers, and Fisher cannot push there. It's a dangerous play, and he's gone for the night.
If that round piece of angled glass wasn't there, this could be a lot worse. But as it is, Cody Franson has been cut badly, and a boarding penalty here to Fisher. It's a major penalty. But the Leafs have lost Cody Franson more than likely for the remainder of this game.
But and again, though, the angled glass is great, but it's the stanchion that cuts Franson, and oh man, it's hard to look at.
Well, remember Pacioretty's hit with Chara, and how that was just that stanchion. So these things, that what you're seeing there, the curved glass, is an effort to get away from really a very sharp edge. So we're going to go to a break here. A major penalty to Mike Fisher. Cody Franson taken to the dressing room, and the Leafs leading 2-0.